Hello everyone, welcome to my class. In this class, we'll discuss question answers of the poem At Grass. Let's begin. So B part is answer the following questions. First question, what was the scene like 15 years ago? So 15 years ago, how the lives of the horses were different? So in the poem, we have already read this, that 15 years ago, the scene was totally different. There was excitement, colors, actions, and fame in the lives of two horses. So this will be your answer. Question number two, why have the horses become anonymous now? What is the meaning of the word anonymous? It means unknown. So the horses 15 years ago, they were famous, but why they have become anonymous now? What is the reason? So again, we have read this in the poem that the horses have become anonymous because they have become old now. They are left cold and forgotten in a stable. So this is the main reason that why they have become anonymous. Who are the only people who remember the horses? This is your question number three. So, very simple answer, grooms and the groom boy. They are the only people who remember the horses. And I told you the meaning of groom boy also, someone who takes care of the horses. So, your answer is grooms and the groom boy are the only people who remember the horses. Number four is, what is the poet trying to convey through the poem? So here you have to write the theme of the poem, okay? So the poet wants to convey that there's a huge difference between youthful age and the old age of human beings, okay? So an active person who does a lot of work, he or she is respected by other people. But in the old age, when he is unable to do any kind of work, then he has no value. Okay? He has no respect like before. So this is the main idea that poet wants to convey. Now I'm moving to think and answer. Think and answer, question number one. Where do you think the horses would be the happiest? So this is your personal choice. You can just choose the time 15 years ago or the time at present. So according to me, I'm just giving you my opinion. Okay, you can just change your answer. You can write anything what you feel. So according to me, horses would be the happiest in the meadows. Okay, they are left alone and they have no pressure. Okay, they have no pressure of being in race. Now they have no pressure of any stopwatch. Okay, and here they are living a peaceful life. So according to me, life which is without pressure and without worries is always a better life. So this is my opinion. You can just give your answer. And second question, should we take care of the animals we keep? Why or why not? Obviously, we should take care of the animals we keep. And you have to write the answer yourself. This is your homework. Okay, write your answer in 60 to 70 words. So I hope you understood all the answers of the questions. I'll meet you in the next video with a new topic. Till then, take care.